Speed on your grave. two terrorists of all world to wear $5,000 suits and work in the highest positions of finance, government, and business. How do we stop a system of greed and corruption that has so much power and momentum?